Hi guys, it's Luna here. Welcome to this Assassin's Creed Valhalla video. I'm going through the entire game, collecting all the unique weapons and armors, and I'm going to make one big guide for them at the end, once I've collected all the ones from the story, and you get ones from vendors, and there's a couple of other places you can find them. But in this video, I'm showing you the four that you can find in East Anglia. Now, there are technically five in this area, but the last one you can see here is a much tougher one to get, and you will actually have to be level 360 in order to get that. So that's more of an end game thing, and I will make a separate video for that. But you can still collect the other items early on. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, and I will see you all next time.